suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
And we're underway. It's a ball. And it's played forward, cuts it out. Fury. Fury plays it forward. Zulani Serrero. He's gone for it! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
It's a ball. Ndidi. Forward it goes. Battles to win it back. Things have been frenetic in the early part of this game. A lot of action high up the pitch. Fury. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Etebo can hoist it clear. Hoists it forward. Zulani Serrero spreads it towards the left. Aimed in towards the centre. And that's a throw. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Ndidi tries to get it forward quickly.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal. And he didn't go for the back heel.
And it's played forward. Dinks one in. And it's got through. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
Has he found his man? And it's Serrero. Zulani Serrero plays it out to the flank. Iwobi. Seymour. Zulani Serrero. And the counter is on. Hoists it forward.
Osimhen
plays it out to the wing. Well, they could break here. Seymour goes on a charge down the left. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Up to meet it!
Oh, not the best of headers.
goes. Thierry.
Tulani Serrero.
Gets the better of his man. Plenty waiting in the middle.
And it's Serrero. Tulani Serrero gets it out to the wing.
Gorgeous control there. Played out to the right. Lovely bit of skill. Time to deliver.
In comes the cross. And that's been levered clear. And here's Serrero.
And the finish!
Oh, that is rather wayward. Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Didi.
Until half time, and he is still goalless. Seymour. Goalkeeper's ball.
Tries to switch the play.
Through there, nicely controlled. Can he deliver? It's a fine challenge, and it goes his way. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And he's on a charge.
The whistle for half time.
So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, Peter, apart from the lack of goals, I really don't think there's much to criticize. They've got to keep doing what they've been doing, and eventually they should find a way to the back of the net. Here's hoping for them.
South Africa head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
South Africa playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Plays it long. Heave to the back post.
That's gone a long way up and away.
Out towards the flank. Chukwisa. Ndidi.
Looking to break out here.
Thierry. Tries to get it forward quickly. It over to the other flank. And that was asking just too much of him. Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here. It is 0-0.
And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Now the counter. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Trying to get there. Has ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Hoists it forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Nigeria have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution.
goes. And it's played forward. Just brushed off the ball there. Tulani Serrero. It's a loose ball. Has a goal! Forward it goes. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Tulani Serrero out to the right. Lovely bit of skill there. It's gone out for a throw-in. Whipped in. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. But it's Serrero. That is very well defended. Ball. Ndidi, Iwobi, Onyekuru, cleared without complication. And helps available out wide.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Tries to get it forward quickly. He gets past his man. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
South Africa merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously. Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Ndidi. Tries lifting it over. Moussa gets up to head it! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
As scoreless games go, I'd be happy to see this one carry on a bit longer, because it's had great honesty and hard work and total commitment. As for a possible winner, I'm still not predicting.
And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Has a look and plays it in. And he's there to clear it. And that's been won straight back. So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. Here it comes. Shoots!
Ndidi.
Hoists it forward. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Lots to admire in the run and the defending. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Cleared away. Nigeria don't have many options, and time is running out. Clears it out of harm's way. And that is it. There will be penalties.
Well, 0-0 doesn't offer a fair reflection of what we've seen.
the game's been vibrant. I think the atmosphere has remained buoyant, and we just need the scoreline to step into line.
So we head for the final act. It will be penalties. Boy, you can feel the tension. So the ball is placed on the spot. So the first penalty. And the keeper's come up trumps.
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Onyekuru focusing on where he puts it. No, it's been saved.
Oh, the keeper's done brilliantly to keep his eye on the ball and make such a great save.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Musa is second man up. Oh, the keeper could have stood still and stopped it.
He just did what he was asked.
The third man in the queue.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
Is the third man to step forward.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
He steps up to take the fourth penalty. Keeper's read that beautifully.
He was so focused there, fantastic save.
Iwobi is the fourth man to step up. That's how it's done, he made the keeper commit.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
South Africa must score to keep their hopes alive. Oh, nerveless.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
And Didi with the last of the first five penalties. Brilliant, he had to save it, and he did. It is sudden death from here on. One miss could lose it. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Nigeria must score here to stay in it. It's in, he's kept them in it.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Coolly into the bottom corner.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
And scores to keep them alive.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
He cannot afford to miss. Saved it, and that's that. Shootout winners, it is such a compelling way to win, compelling and cruel. But they were so composed under pressure, and that was the difference.
Well, what a way to finish a long, hard match. Those players can be really proud of their effort to have come out on top. That was far from easy.